resurrection, so that what you are going to hear, you share it. You like it, you comment. Elections has come, we prayed for change, and God is bringing change. Kingdoms will rise, kingdoms will go. Presidents will come, presidents will go. Premiers, ministers, mayors, councillors, kings will rise, kings will fall. But Jesus will remain forever.
Amen.
My incredibles. Maningi amathuna agujiwe. Mabita amangata chikiwe. Ati.
Amen.
Malwezi amangata. Ati. The way abantu bafanga khona. People are dying left and right. Into engiyithandazele, because you could see, I could smell the red. More deaths were going to happen, bloodshed in this election. But we thank God for his hand. Labantu aba tenga ama votes, aba in the fraud, they are getting exposed, and the way the political leaders and parties are handling it, from ANC, from Umkhonto weSizwe, from EFF, DA, Rise Mzansi, Patriotic Alliance, you name them, I'm taking it. It is quite good. Muprofita Muporo has been standing in the camp. Kanaka COVID, we let it about two. Banning ba shwakaman so high abulakereg. Mudimu continued performing miracles. We just had Ubabu Mapumula Mshong Peggy Lela. Mfelago Tung Peggy. Omanyam phone lam chalagoti in line lapo. Oh, Mr. Mapumulo. Unesimo, izinto ziyamgwaza ngaphakathi. He lost weight so bad. You could see that the man can die. What's the case of that? Now, during the week, we had another little child who was attacked. Kidi effects sa injection ailing aihlaba. Umchovo. After the injection she got, her life complicated, she died, she was raised. I think now is the fourth time. Megumbulwa kumbeswa by the name of Exodus. Now, maningi ama sudden death. Easy for as is fishy. All the headache and pain can do so in tumor. On a cyst. My palate will pray. Omonia was on my pain as a swing can so in crow. Omonia was this all weak can do so in cancer. If King Charles, a very wealthy, one of the richest kings in the world, oiling hore crown, diamond elinkaru crown, it is worth $400 million. So you can imagine, kachaletemo South Africa, it's billions. The new coming queen, ozo tata indo dake gozo tata space for His Majesty the King. Liana, she's diagnosed with cancer, she's young. So the kingdom is under attack. And they're Christians, they're Anglicans. Asizwa labathi, let's call on God. The book of Daniel says, the people who know their God shall be strong and do great exploits. Bazoba namandla baphikele.
Amen.
Vuna ukuthi manje kule simo kuso iba strong.
Amen.
Bakumaphumulo nomndeni kamaphumulo. Mawuze ngathi uyawa. Yes, ngizwile. Omunye ungilalela ukuthi baba umporo ngiyakhandaza man. We have prayed, we have done everything. Bible here, the Bible says, after doing everything, you must do what? You must stand. Say, after doing
everything,
you must stand.
You must stand.
Training for resurrection.
Amen.
No matter how hard and how bad you may feel, no matter what news you may hear, it's still resurrection.
Amen.
You have only distance and you go yo, ikude kangakanani. But as I speak, lapha Eastern Cape, Western Cape, Northern Cape, Gauteng, Mpumalanga, Limpopo, there is power in Jesus.
Amen.
Don't call his name, only call him. Amen. Worship him as if you see him.
Amen.
When he came on earth, he came to save us, to heal us, to deliver us. Not for this world only, but for also the world to come.
Mm-hmm.
John chapter 11, from verse 1 to 44. There was a situation where Jesus was told of Lazarus. He was sick unto death. They prayed. They called on the name of Jesus. They called on God. But instead of getting better, it got worse. It needed Jesus to come himself, not just his name. We are heading in the direction right now in the way where Jesus, you need to get him beyond his name.
Amen.
But get him in person.
Amen.
You know, everybody sings about Christ, sings about God, sings about the Holy Spirit. But you need to pass that stage. Don't wait until you are sick. Don't wait until you are hit. Sinama family manje. Le ndoda lengikhuluma ngayo, he met one of the members of the family. Ngeke ngisho ukuthi bani. Wabizwa kuthiwa ekhaya kunendaba. After that meeting, he was hit. Baba Nkamikiti, the former speaker wako Malutinga Phofung. Kimemangani bambitsa mama. Mamto. Her brother, Mr. Mtong, after ele lifumo, ele mukete, ele msebenzi wa lifu. After the jo, he complicated and he died on the stage, mamkisa odima stage. Dade Mtong. I spoke the word above what I felt, because mo pegene ne si mo sogufa. I finally prophet was all about prophet. They prophesy throughout. But when you're faced with death now, you are not going to say to I know your name. You are not going to have time to tell stories. And that poison that was in him, with the presence anointing that is on me, and the name of Jesus that I know that was there, he was raised.
Amen.
Unfortunately, years passed by, over, and then he died. Mam Tong Lien, the former speaker, never meets a mama. Now I ended up being in the council. Something happened. Nasa Sati Kokereken. Because Jeka lo anon shebile mo. Used to follow the demo poro. Used to come. But the troubles and the trials of this world hit you. Hit you. Never forget what God has done. Keep on celebrating Him.
Amen.
Keep on sharing your story.
Amen.
Keep on sharing of what Jesus has done on the cross.
Amen.
You want to join the journey? Your resurrection. Inbox me. Inbox me. WhatsApp me. 065-842-2074. Come at church. Google Incredible Happenings Church. Check it on Google Incredible Happenings Church or Google D.H. Williams Hall. It's just opposite D.H. Williams Hall. At 9 o'clock. From the 8th of June, Riqala Leeto, we are starting a journey where we go with you where your problem is. Me ona le ene ilaba lifu ayalifu la family aja Ndade Mboro was not there now. We were far away from each other. You know, don't be far away from Christ. Maria le Mareta, they never stopped their relationship with Jesus. That's why when things went bad, they called on Jesus. Abanye bayathwala, abanye balandi inyanga. Abanye balandi izangoma, abanye balandi abaprofeti, abashiya izwi, abashiya umsebenzi wenzo uJesus phambanweni. People are moving away from the cross. They want ukubhulwa, bafuna ukuhlolwa, babatla ubona. Babatla ujwetswa mathata, ababahlukisa solution. When Jesus came, they had a personal relationship with him. It's very important you pass church, you pass religion. Well, when I prayed this time, the politicians kanakoya ya the elections, they go to churches and ask pastors to pray for them. But Rudy mustn't say anything, they must just pray as their puppets and then they can go. Abantu bamasonto bayibona lento bathi bangababamba bafuna isibethu baba brainwash, we are not going to vote. When things go tough, when things go bad, you mustn't. You want to be in a security. Nama bodyguards. I'm a AKs. I'm a rifle. Genga ban the same on Wednesday, an example. Some years ago. Some of my bodyguards are coming from Natal. Balele batati pamu. About 8 guys. Baz faga parat gwe safe by Kia. Maba kuza ngat lendo ba enza ebanga yenz ba ukulu mtetua. Eka denga pande. Gwaba koni se shagales bakone na itubula. Baya Puma is key abas go to school. Omo nyu kichimanga pabang gunu. Omo nyu kichimanga. Ungalalong gunu ipodikat. We are sad. After some time, omo nyu was taller. Nami meng sapatis pa munga lesos kat manjang as go to end. And Puma nami sen rola pansi. Sing echo. Now your fool na angel. After some time, Geba was good to bus Bambe. Leo Moto. Yay trigger happy and Yamalala Saifuna. Mundu Usha Enji wa bale. As a test. Mama Neku display all the time. So that taught me Ukuthi. Easy for amatimoni abatagati. They don't sleep. They think about baslo tara di homu, baslo tara di pudi. They are taking human parts for you, for your life. badla wena balala wena baphupha wena omunye hamba yocabuza indoda engcole engagezi ayikhothe nevuvuzela amapapa lapha ayenzela wena just for you abanye bahamba bayatsama baya bayalinuke go there naked very beautiful women babona la imini baloyibona njalo bathenya dikwaikwa amadoda khona sha ama brand new uthola noma ehambile le part yangasemuva sihamba sithi indoda
Hallelujah.
If I get closer, la pena tanse wa bona. Ungalibiza igama lika Jesu. Ungawathatha amanzi athandazelo babomboro. Ungawathatha itswa athatha amakhandlela. Kodwa kuba nesikhathi la kufuneka umnikezwe igama. The Jesus in person is needed.
Amen.
When people call him a white man, when they call him a Jew, whether they call him, we were colonized, you get confused. But if you have that persona. So Mary Zafita, hey, soldier, no lite. You came late, ngabe mwanabo rona sashwa. The distance you keep. Bayaphuza bayadakwa on weekends banama friends banama associates ngibabizile namhlanje amathize ngithe nina nizothandaza I will not pray with you in person and as they were praying as whatever happens mase kuqala kuba ngoba ikhane bamfuni uJesu wathi angimtshelanga ukuthi okholwa yimi nakafile uzovuka na Lasashwile, irilasashwile.
Lasashwile.
Yabona baba maphumulo. Bonela ama video umzimba wakho. Thina la incredible happenings. Ku church Monday turn around movie. Amen. Incredible home. Inendawo engibeze ukuthi incredible home la ngidila nezinto ezibalekile. Asibheke simo. Sibheke uJesu.
Amen.
The book of Hebrews says, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, we look, we fix our eyes. Say,
we fix
our eyes.
Jesus.
Nakushoni uzambona loyo gogo loyo auntie khona bo auntie ba specializer. Uzokhuluma ukuthi yazi amasiko wala ekhaya kudinga ukwenzakala ini uzothwebula lo muntu uzothatha amqedelele. Now listen to this. Jesus said, I am resurrection.
Amen.
We are studying the resurrection. I am resurrection. I am life. Say Jesus.
Jesus
is resurrection.
Is resurrection.
Jesus is life.
Is life.
Kanele yabona le gqoko lezi ubabam. Ngibona isithombe sika baba msaka 1958. Ayifakile lento le afake nesuit emnyama. A blind kabi uBram Kataka. Manje nginokuvukelwa into zakhona zasekhaya. So Patrick Batangor, we understand the car resurrection journey. Jesus Larry Mponseng Molling Mailing.
Amen.
Where is the problem at Hula Yoongas go to Nayenza Nanja? Health is very important. Ambe sibedlele bagula abantu bagubha abantu. Kunale basadi ba di-celebrity. They miscarry over and over. There's a prophet in South Africa abatsini. They follow signs. They follow the elites, so-called elites, clever people. So go yonke lento eyenzakalayo. I had a grandson. Obamletha bole ngaphakathi. Ngamazi even Lekang. I prayed for him. I took him to the doctor. Arifi kamole kere for ngana thole lengolo la ya skolo. Limaye abono re ngana wile ntho. Oh. Aba mo checka ke di mark fela. Ngana ha doctor, no, this child is okay. There's no letter I can make for school, whatever. Get a doctor, his teeth are painful. Mwana ra na menwaka hapshuku. Dade menwaka kuni.
Amen.
It was a problem. We ended up confessing sickness. Doctor banka, intwe karenge spuna shapa menwa. Mwana kala utwa hapshuku, thank God, at least. Ka utwa hapshuku, oh yeah, no, kintwe. Kawekero doctor, karamudimun swarele, kanje ki wile. Kari doctor, we used home remedies and prayed. Home remedies is a radio. In any medicine, fell under the moon. So, you know, doctor, I know it's like a lie. I don't know. Anyway, I also believe in miracle and also home remedies work. It's okay. I believe you. But now he'll be fine. Any child, no. Your name must just brush his teeth. So, our faith can move mountains.
Amen.
UJesu wakhuluma sekahamba nabo manje wathi susa ikunelitshe kumele ususe.
Amen.
Uma ufuna umprofeti asebenze empilweni yakho awubhadale, but you sow a seed.
Amen.
You partner ngoba ukwenza lo msebenzi abantu abangagadayo bayabhadalwa. Iimoto engihamba ngazo ziyabhadalwa. I-equipment esiyisebenzisayo iyabhadalwa. There's a, what do they call this? Podcast that dangering poro muporo. Mporo muporo. Ki TikTok, Facebook, YouTube. Li podcast. You are going to see things live there. So on this journey, Ulu Hambo, Sil Hamba. Mfuno Hambe
now.
Join me on this journey. Once you pull over, votele, you talk about t-shirt to abandon a bus. But 10 misses will not serve. In Vogama campaign, they are gone. Salalin Datemupo, Salalin Mutin. I want you to open your heart right now and give your life to Christ. And Jesus said, Lazarus, to Amo. You have to call him by name. You must call the problem by name. Gerendate Mapumun, I hold your hand as you hold mine.
Jesus.
Lapo enata. Lapo ekeza. Lapo Mapumun. I speak to your stomach, lending a package to you. UJesu na ngiyaphuma phakathi kwe-TV, ngiyaphuma phakathi kwe-Facebook, kwe-YouTube, kwe-TikTok, kwe-podcast. Ngiyangena la kule foyini, kule ilwandle ebazifake kuyo. Hold my hand. Uthi baba uPolo, I receive as a prophet.
I receive as a prophet
of God. I join you.
I join you.
Resurrection chain. Nami ngiyavuka.
I'm rising up.
I shall not die.
Inspired.
What the doctors may say.
What the doctors may say.
Resurrection.
Inspired.
How my body feels.
It is still resurrection.
Yezi kabanye mebahamba la ke mse bayizangoma bathi basi uNkulunkulu lo moya. Hypnotizes and any spirit that came and took over my ministry that has familiar spirits I divorce myself from those spirits.
Yes.
I marry myself to Jesus
in
the cross. The fame of Ndazimu Paul already be exceeded by the fame of what Jesus has done.
Amen.
Lord, wherever I have promoted myself above you, I ask you to forgive me.
Amen.
I cannot take your place.
Yes.
Come, Lord Jesus. I want you to come tomorrow. Come on Sunday.
Yes. It's happening.
Join the chain of resurrection.
Yes.
The prayer will happen. His church is right.
Yes. It's happening. The name of
Jesus. No Hadiba Danita. In the prayer, they call Elizabeth's corner in Gonzo, Yaksas, and then I'm going to kill him a poison. Who's a Kulewa against the crime? I'm a haste, I'm a armed robbery, I'm a gang, Abula Lavandi. Young the Lemon,
young
Jesus. They come in the church. Share this. Inbox. Take this weight, and I believe you will not die.
Mm-hmm.
Relationship. No more fagulo mtasa. You open your eyes on the other side.
Thank you.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu kulo hambo lwe-resurrection. Resurrection. Inkolo ayifile yavula.
In the name of Jesus.
ANC was given 30 years to change the constitution. 30 years to bring economical freedom for everybody. They were given that. 30 years ago to go for summer plus. Inland reform ends in the fast. Nyababona ngezwa sikhalela land. Le land ekhona ephethwe amakhosi, I land ekhona ephethwe government. Why kungakhishwa imali? Abamnyama, black and white, basebenzisane eyikolweni kuqale kufundiswe ngeagriculture. Kuphushwe le ndaba yeagriculture. Kuneyindawo eziningi la ezinama bozamazama. Why kungatrainwa amacommunity kusetshenziswane these mines that are abandoned by big mining companies? Imali iningi la eSouth Africa. I-Pick and Pay yavala. Ishayeli yavala. Why labantu ama-union angahlangani nakuba ayi-understand into abayenzayo. Encourage the workers to put money together as Pick and Pay go out nalama Provident Fund. Njengoba banikwa abantu ipower yokuthi bangathatha imali yabo ye-pension fund bayisebenzise to revive the economy. Ama-political party wonke That's where they were supposed to come up with economical freedom programs, not names of the parties, that will bring economical transformation in this country. So I pray ukuthi Mandela we actually go it came a Goliath rainbow nation, but not of freeing people completely. We need the real, and ubu Christ, Christians must rise up and unite, stop fighting each other, and push the economical freedom. God bless all the political parties. I liked what Gayton McKenzie did. What place is that?
Western Cape.
I was very much impressed. About so Timmy Kulugu to Nabo Kenny Gune. How they transform their lives. So, the HMLs is interesting. Begabong Sholozi. At the age of 82. Nankuma Msholozi phethele into asimayela. Yes, that was God. Abantu abangagive up.
Oh yeah.
Amen.
In spite of it, learn from this people.
Amen.
We are talk. So all these things that are happening in the church. It's when Julius Malema came on the stage to stand up, SARS. Some support.
Amen.
I was costly when I'm planned, but we did that time. Politicians are like rock stars. Well, Michael Jackson will use as a girl of the night, queen of the night. After that, there was some talk. But now he transformed his life as a young man. As not him a trick. When I taught him late, Metrika, today people worked hard in politics. Baba Bata the degree. But when I badula di kangen, baluani la tukolo. So everything now is changing. But when I badzabalas, when say, got to again, all political parties. Gamanje, I didn't want to tell people who to vote for. Challenge a person to am say vote you. Abai vote mina vote lose. Yeah, bon. Mama, na benza na kuluma. Hey. Yeah. But again, what is important? What in job and la you are from different political parties. But Nasa's parties will come call and call we unite there.
Yes.
In Jesus.
Amen.
Join my resurrection journey. You know, in our cost, we're registration. God bless you.
Amen.